I couldn't have waited 1 second and let you guys be in silence. Sorry about that. Alright, this is the armor key. I wonder if this is an armor door. A helmet. You wouldn't want to put an armor door right next to the armor key, would you? That'd be too easy, eh? I don't like how that guy's like right next to the camera change. Alright. First use the armor key. And my cat's blocking the screen. Oh, this is the piano room. Commemorating the completion of the mansion. That's gonna clutter up my inventory. Bum 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 bum. Can I not use it right now? Why can't they use it? Oh, I had to open it. Oh, a section of it's missing, so I gotta find the other section there. Okay, we'll go downstairs. There's one door over here that looks like it could be. Okay, locked from the other side, never mind. Are his legs getting redder? Or is that just me? Could this be armor right here? Oh, it's a helmet. That could be armor up there. A great looking screen. Some bullets. Oh, this isn't good. Can't pick that up, whatever it is. I'll go pick that up. You gave up the ghost forest, why? A nice rocket launcher that I cannot pick up. Should I just discard these ink ribbons? Oh yeah, I can't discard. Forest is pretty fast. Oof, there you go. Holy whack-a-mole. Objective is clear. Get to the item typewriter room. Right. you go this way. And you go downstairs and there's a room right there. Oh, what the hell? Oh, isn't that nice, Barry? Damn. Fucking loaded. With this fuel canister. I do want to save. Okay, I think this wooden mount. That might be what I have to use on the fireplace. But I forgot where that where that was, so fucking rip and piece that. Thank you. Alrighty, what was... Okay, I go back upstairs and try and get that rocket launcher or grenade launcher. I could check this while I'm at it though. Yeah, new doors, new opportunities.
I didn't mean to get you that excited.
Right.
What?
Anyway, you should read this.
Researchers will. The letter is slipped inside. The top part of the letter is torn off. The rest of the letter is legible. Alma, I have tried to survive only to see you again, but my efforts only delay the inevitable. I am infected, and there is no cure for what I will. For that. And there is no cure for what will follow, except to end my life before I lose the only thing that separates me from them. My love for you. In an hour, I have entered my eternal sleep where there is no peace. Please understand. Please know that I'm sorry. Martin Crackhorn.
What do you make of it?
Well, I guess we were right about this mansion being quite unnatural.
You have a way with understatements.
Where's the part that's torn off?
Well, my only guess is that it was the most important part and somebody didn't want anyone to see it. Let's continue our investigation.
Joe sounded different right there. Unlocked case, it's full of various biological reports. Hey, is that a hook? You take the fish hook? Boy, will I. No. Yeah, there we go. Oh, what the fuck? Bees. Nice to bees you. Peace be upon you. KKKK. Mr. B better not have followed me. Okay, I'm still fine as fuck. Let's examine this thing. Windcrest. Sure. No, actually. That either. Through the bed, eh? Anything else in here I could examine? Here's the parchment. Okay, that's close. Let me go get the wooden thing. It's right down here. Or the item room is what I mean. Nope, not there, over here. So now I have completed map of the second floor. Pretty cool. Let me take these two. So I could keep him in the item box. Gonna take. I guess none of this. Let me try and I'm gonna try to make it back to him. We'll go back upstairs. Okay. It's actually pretty easy to get there. My buddy's online. Straight ahead. Oh, this is new. Should have checked the big ominous door. Oh. Woe to those who disturb my sleep. There is a switch here. Press it and no. Nope, stop it. Something in this depression, but the grate's in the way, you can't reach it. I have not saved, and I think this is. Oh, wait. Is this a kill state? Yeah, let me not risk it. Let me leave these guys alone for now. Doors.
Richard! What happened? You're wounded!
No shit, Sherlock.
This whole place is a killing zone. There are monsters.
What did this to you?
A big snake, and it had to be poisonous.
Poisonous? Richard, hold on.
Bring me serum. I saw some, but didn't bring any.
I'll go and get it, okay? You're gonna make it.
Thanks.
Where is the serum? No, okay. So that's the first floor. Easy peasy. It's right over here. Excuse me. gotta go downstairs, right? Not sure how I dodged that, but I sure did. Medicine. There we go. Alright, I might as well take this opportunity to save. In case something goes wrong. I haven't saved in a little bit. Boop, 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 boop. This hit.
Here, Richard. I'm gonna give you a shot. Hang in there.
That arm's fucked up.
Jill, here's my radio. Take it. I'm... Does it ever not hurt?
Yeah, I got a trophy.
I'm okay. The others...
He looks like John Cena. Look at his face. Oh, I can't see his face more. And his name is... Bag right there. Oof. Is this the snake fight? Nope. There are some bullets though. I guess it caps at 100. Excuse me. Can I push that? That's like something I'm gonna push. An unlit candlestick. Oh, did I light it? Oh, pause that loud noise again, yeah. Sorry about that. Oh, motherfucker. Fuck you. Why am I caution? Get the fuck away! Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, he did. You know, I just realized what the best way to kill the zombies was. Oh, I need the lighter. I have the canteen with the oil, and I probably apply that on the zombie, then I use the lighter to light them up. I think that's what they want you to do. Excuse me, I thought I could use the lighter directly. Oh fuck. Fall. Oh. That works. Don't have to worry about him being Crimson Head. Sorry about that pause, Ronnie. I'm fine as fuck. Alright, what else do I need? Oh, I can finally go get that rocket launcher. Or grenade launcher, I mean. Let me do that. And then I'll get the lighter. That worked out somehow. Now we're cooking with gas. I'm planning on wrapping up soon. I wanna light the candle in that room though. Let me go over here. Probably safe combining these.
No.
Shit. I don't know why I turned around on that. Oh, where was this? Goes here. Huh. Some nice shotgun shells there, but I can't take it with me. Thank you. Do I still have to burn him? Is he gonna come back to life? All the more reason to compare and contrast. Yeah, it was the other stairs. I'm gonna leave that in my inventory to tell me next time I load up the game to know what I was doing. Let me go see if this guy's body's still here. I think I finally understand the mechanic. Barry. Okay, the body despawned, so after you kill the Crimson Head, it's probably... They probably don't come back. Probably. Pretty successful first day. Presuming that I've always been pretty bad at this game when I played it when I was younger. But now that I'm older, I'm a lot more patient with finding all the different doors and shit. God, look at this analog stick movement. How can one survivor have that much movement? Look at her drift across the floor. When you spam the ready the weapon button, she slides across the floor. That's funny.